Welcome to my YouTube channel, philippospan.
Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications.
Be wise and subscribe.
Today's video will be about Microsoft Outlook.
How to use suggested replies in Microsoft Outlook.
In Microsoft Outlook, when we receive a message that can be answered with a short response, Microsoft Outlook suggests three responses that we can use to reply with a couple of clicks. We just select the response that we want and press the Send button. The Suggested Replies feature is now available in the following languages: English, Spanish, Portuguese, French, German, Italian, Czech, Swedish, and Chinese. As we can see, I have different accounts configured in Microsoft Outlook. I'm going to send one email message from one account to another account. I will send from my Hotmail account a short message just by typing the text, "Hello, how are you?" Once sent, I activate the System Plus account in Microsoft Outlook and check my inbox for the new mail message. I then select the mail message that has arrived. Once located, we open the message to read it. Among all the usual information that we receive, such as the subject, the sender, and the body text of the message, we notice the suggested replies area mentioning, "Start your reply of all with." The suggested replies that we can use are the following: "Great, how are you?" "I'm doing good." "I'm doing well." At the right of the suggested replies, we can also provide feedback. Once selected, the feedback task pane appears at the right, where we can provide our feedback to help improve the suggested replies and how overall satisfied we are. We just click on the suggested reply that we think that is the most appropriate, and then a new reply message is created, starting off with a suggested reply that we selected, and which in this case is, "Great, how are you?" Once again, I follow the same steps as described. I create a new mail message and then fill in all the necessary information. This time though, in the body of the message, I will insert the text. This is a reminder for the appointment that we have scheduled. Once finished, I just press the Send button to send the email. Once I check my inbox and select the new mail message from my other Microsoft Outlook account, I just opened the new mail message. Now we notice that the suggested replies are different. These suggested replies that we can use for this message are the following: "I need to reschedule. Thank you for the reminder. I will be there." As we can see, the suggested reply feature in Microsoft Outlook adjusts according to what has been typed in the mail message that we receive. Finally, we just press the Send button again, and then the suggested reply that we selected will be used in the body text of the reply message. Sometimes, depending on the text in the body of the message that we will receive, we might get a request to schedule a meeting or even to attach a file.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.
Be wise and subscribe.